So we think we have a spring, a natural spring underneath this ground right here, because there was a hole and Jake took a shovel and dug a hole out of this really swampy mud and made a stream to the pond, and now we could actually see it flowing to the pond. So the water used to be about right here, and look how much it's seceded.
Eventually, it'll help fill up our pond out there, hopefully.
Do you think this will help fill our pond back up?